Broadcasting live from NASA's Kennedy Space Center, you're watching launch coverage of the ICON satellite. Its mission? To study the meteorological frontier where Earth meets space. On your screen is the Pegasus XL rocket, which contains ICON. Approximately 15 minutes from now, this rocket will launch NASA's latest Earth science mission off the eastern coast of Florida into a very unique and unexplored area of space. Hello, everyone. I'm Jennifer Wolfinger, and thanks for joining us for this highly anticipated launch. The Ionospheric Connection Explorer, or ICON for short, will help scientists understand the physics of our space environment, as well as protect our communication satellites and astronauts while they're in orbit. The ICON mission is managed by NASA's Launch Services Program based here at Kennedy Space Center. What separates ICON from traditional rocket launches is that the Northrop Grumman Pegasus XL rocket will launch from the bottom of a Stargazer L-1011 airplane instead of a stationary launch pad. The Stargazer took off from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station about 45 minutes ago. You can see it there on your screen with the Pegasus attached to its belly. This aircraft, the world's only operational air launching system, is a mobile launch platform that can be deployed from anywhere in the world. The plane will release the rocket 50 miles off the coast of Florida at approximately 9:30 this evening. This is the first of today's two possible drop attempts. What you're seeing now is a bird's eye view of Stargazer's flight path. The path follows a long oval loop, also known as the racetrack. When the plane reaches a certain point on the path, the Stargazer will drop the Pegasus rocket. If the first attempt is a no-go, Stargazer will loop back to the sweet spot and make a second drop attempt by 10:55 p.m., which is when the launch window closes. Now, here are a few more quick facts about the mission. Once ICON is launched and reaches 40,000 feet, it will be released in free fall for 5 seconds before its first stage rocket motor ignites. The launch sequence from drop to payload separation will take about 11 and a half minutes. The Pegasus XL is over 57 feet long and weighs nearly 53,000 pounds. ICON weighs nearly 650 pounds, about as much as a vending machine. When in orbit, the satellite will travel at more than 4 miles per second. That's almost 30 times faster than a commercial airliner. ICON will study changes in the ionosphere, where Earth's weather meets space weather. The satellite's solar array is over 8 feet long and 2 feet wide, a little bigger than a common door. ICON will study the ionosphere for 2 years to provide a better understanding of this complex region of space.